All right, so this is a 89 Brougham. Clean engine bay. Color on this looks black, but nope. It's like a very deep, dark red. Got the yellowish gold pinstriping matches the wheels. It's tight in here, so I can't give you quite a full look, but yeah. I would say pretty mint interior. Top is in really nice shape. Color on this is like, depending on how the light hits, it looks black, it looks cherry, it looks maroon. Pretty amazing color. Check out the trunk. It's even got a Cadillac embossed caddy. Literal caddy. Not the car caddy. So here it is from full length view. Got a little more space over here. You can see it's the true color in this one now. Very nice example. Everyone's got the appliance wheels here, which I like, but once you start seeing them after car, it becomes normalized, which is unfortunate, but still love them.